Don't forget to check out my Patreon link in the description down below where we do exclusive content for videos that get blocked on YouTube, like Level Up Project 1, 2, and 3, Twice Sees the Light, Blackpink House, 80s Treasure Film, Blackpink's documentary. Tons of blocked performances are on there as well, and certain tours such as Redmare, Red Room, Twice Lights, Twice Land, the Blackpink The Show online concert, Shiny World 4, and tons of Knowing Bro episodes, and so much more. Link in description down below.
Hey guys, Angie here, Tavith, and Hypen N O'Clock episode 3. I'm so glad I was able to react to this. My cousin's coming Saturday, so because she has to finish up some schoolwork because she's a teacher. I guess she needed a few days to finish some things because school ends in June here. I know some places it ends in like May and stuff, but here where I live, it ends in June. She lives around me. She lives a couple hours away, and I think her school ended in June too, so she still has some stuff to finish up. Basically, I've got to react to this before I left. I was scared I wouldn't be able to, but I can. So yeah, sorry about all this noise. Why is it being so noisy? I don't know what's happening this episode, but I'm really excited for it, so let's hop into it. I'm a fed. Oh, I don't think I'll be late next week because this comes out on Thursdays and I'm coming home Friday, so I might be able to watch it Friday or Saturday at least. I'll only be like a day or two off. Oh, this is gonna be fun. I liked when BTS did this, so I'm assuming I'll probably be similar to that. Aww. He's way too big. You may be the magnet, but you're huge. They play my favorite songs. I hope we do some ASMR stuff. He's green, so it's like lettuce. And the bear is brown, so. Oh, they're so cute. It's just so nice to see them happy. It was Sun's birthday, and they were posting such pictures of him. Hosted, I love that. I've been to is it a sleepover? It's only one person. I feel like you need a few people to make it a proper party. Okay, I've seen Treasure do this. Oh wait, I think, dang, Treasure and Hypen, the fans are like enemies. Not a fan of that. Not a fan. Both are great. But this reminds me of Treasure's. Not saying they're copying, there's only so much you can do with variety shows. They're gonna have repeats. This is gonna be funny because different sizes. Like Jungwon and like Nikki are like totally opposite. I like the leopard. Can I? Oh, I really want to see someone in the leopard. Is it Jake? Wait. I don't understand. Rock, paper, scissors. Been in K-pop for 3 years. Still don't get it, so. Oh wait, they don't know because they're picking the order. They're not picking they don't know yet. I'm done. Sorry, I'm a little slow with this. I really want Sunghoon and the leopard. It'd be funny if Hee-sung gets it because he used to have that. Was it a leopard hat or something? I don't know. I feel like I've seen him in a leopard. I think it was the hat he wore in Island. I really like Jungwon with that hair. Jay will look. Jay will look. Oh. Oh, wait, is this the hanbok that Jungkook gave Nikki?
Okay,
let's go. Oh, check it
out. Check. What?
Check. 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 I'm really hoping Sunghoon gets the leopard. As it, okay, it's just. That's such a. He's something, because he wears like the Winnie the Pooh ones and stuff. Yeah, he's gonna look so cute in those. I can't believe we're at the point where we're watching variety shows of Enhypen. Like, I don't know why it's not hitting me. Like, it's just been crazy. Like, it's so jarring to just see them doing all this. Like, they came so long, it's only been like, what, 8 months? I don't want Sunwoo to get it. I want someone who doesn't want it to get it. That's not hating on Sunwoo. I just, it's funny when the person who doesn't want it gets it. Oh, he got them. Dang it. He'll look really cute in them, though. He'll look really cute in them. They get to keep him after, right? Oh, fancy. Someone's gonna look fancy. Well, I don't think that either of them are bad. Ooh, Jake. He'll look nice in that. Of course, Jake wanted that. They didn't do it. You didn't edit it, right? Jerks. Oh, wait a minute. Wow. They didn't even change. They just put it over their clothes. Why didn't they just change the clothes? I was wondering why. Just change into them.
네, 제가 오늘 이렇게 제가 입고 싶었던 호피 잠옷을 입었는데 새로운 저의 모습을 깨달은 것 같아서 너무 기분이 좋습니다.
He looks really cute.
근데 솔직히 말하면 호피가 잘 어울리기가 힘들거든요. 역시 힘드네요.
You it just.
어.
왜요?
오늘은 내가 리더야. 내 말 들어.
Because he chose a. Yeah.
Okay.
I didn't see Sungmin being a leader. He felt too nice to be one, but. Too passive, not nice. Oh, because Jungwon's technically. Maybe. Oh, the opposite. Maybe. Oh, what's it called? What's the name of the game? I forgot the name. It's like Young something.
Oh, Jake. Oh, Jake.
Jake looks really good in that. Oh. Have I ever heard Nikki speak English? I'm sure I have. I did in the relay question thing. But did I? Did he? Whatever. This is really cute.
Oh, Jake. My best friend.
He doesn't have much of an accent.
Yeah!
Oh, never mind. Oh, they should just keep playing each other the whole episode. That'd be really funny. I like the color on Sunwoo. He looks soft. BJ. Oh my god. How did he do that? Can he also do Jade?
Okay.
It's so funny because Sunghoon, like the O2s, are technically like the middle of the group, like the middle members. But like in many groups, the O2s are the Macnes. Like, it's so weird. They're so little. And then Minnie and Michael Jackson should have done like that. Little Jackson. So cute. That reminds me of when Daniel did his little intro with the bear. or like the little video they did for the end of Island.
리더 말을 잘 들어, 알겠지?
네.
야, 그냥 원래대로 할래?
원래 너 헷갈려.
원래대로 하자.
Yeah, I'm getting confused too.
니키야, 그래 니키야. 그래 니키야.
야, 너네요, 너네요. 아까 뭐라 그랬어? 너네요, 아빠네요.
니키.
파티룸 주인이 뭐 하나 또 못했다.
4 loves the keywords. Okay. We gotta win money to get food. That's the.
공기? 공기 이런 거?
와, 와, 와.
왕 가자, 왕.
왕. 왕 해볼까?
왕.
오.
와!
잠깐만. Well, it's 14. I would expect a lot of money. $50. Like 40 something, but whatever, 50. Is it this thing? This thing? Oh, wait, it's not? Oh, it is. They're making them.
난 도화지가 하고 싶다. 도화지. 어떻게 만드는 거예요? 어, 감사합니다.
이거 두 개 겹치는 게 있었다.
겹치. 아, 이불 밖에 가이지. 아, 이불 밖에 가이지.
움직여야. 그거 한 개만. 혹시 더 도화지.
색깔 다르게 해야겠다.
제 생각엔 이게 제일 셀 것 같아요.
Jake looks really handsome in the soap. We need that. I got that for the next comeback.
잘 넘어가.
Soak on Jake.
잘 안 넘어가. 아, 너무 크면 힘이 없어.
힘이 없어. Yeah, I can make it small and like. Thick, I think. If I remember TXT doing it, I think it had to be like small and thick. Are you okay, Jungwon? Oh, he's flattening it. I was like, is he okay? They look silly if you don't, if you look at them and don't know the context. Focus. Aw. Come on, teach Sungkoon.
반을 저도 접어서 했는데 반을 이렇게 접어? 네, 접어야 돼. 그리고 얘를
찌브를 시킨다. 찌브. 찌브 오래.
To make sure it doesn't fold out.
보여줘봐, 성현 어떻게 하는데?
애초에
얘를 help him.
이렇게 좀 접어가지고.
These are our sons, like S-U-N. Sunwoo, Sunwoo.
해가지고.
I like seeing them help each other. I think the fun part of seeing like a younger group is, you know, when you see like older groups play games, it's like they revert back to their younger selves and they get excited, but they are younger, so. The excitement is more instant and like, it's not like them being nostalgic, it's them just like, yeah, we are kids. And I think that makes it like a little more like sincere with their excitement and enthusiasm. Not saying anyone's faking it, just, it's a little different. It's like, they are kids, like they are just enjoying this and learning and being, it's just, it's so different. That's why I like younger idols play games. And I like watching older ones because it's them going back, but it's like different vibes. You seem so confident in it. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna. Because if that was what they needed to flip, not smart to make it thick. I don't know. It seemed good. Jay is focused. Oh! But small might be better. No bounce.
귀여운데?
어이, no, never mind.
오, 근데 절대 안 넘어가긴 하겠다. 오, 근데 절대 안 넘어가긴 하겠다.
This song can finally get it. help him.
만들어도 너무 약할 것 같아.
He's just eating chips.
애초에 종이가 너무 부실해서.
아닌데?
맞아요.
내 손에 닿은 건 다 당해줘.
He's so stubborn.
Okay,
he's like a different version of stubborn versus Jay.
뭐야, 오, 너무 쉬운데요?
너무 쉬워요.
이거요?
이거, 이거.
아, 한번.
Wow, the one who was struggling the most. Determination, that's a genie. And didn't Sunny say it wouldn't work? But that was a good toss. I think Hee-sung should try it. I feel like Hee-sung might get it.
도전!
내 손에 닿은 건 다
강해져. The editing making me think it won't work.
딱지를 못 치면 어떡해.
He's so stubborn.
딱지 맞는 게 없어요.
어?
도전, 도전.
BFFs. Close.
아,
it's like.
아니 그렇게 하면 안 돼. 아니 내가 봤을 때 이건 좀 아닌 것 같아. 한번 해보고.
오. Was it almost flipped? It's gone. Did it flip?
안 돼.
도전 안 해줘. 도전 안 해줘. 지야 그대로.
만
해. 도전. 지야 그대로만 해. 도전.
대현 내 발.
아. 와. Dang! Look how happy Jungwon got. Yeah, I think. Oh no. I saw the disappointed shout. They could tell it was a disappointed one. Oh! This reminds me of Chamber 5. Chamber 5, he's on. Oh, wait. Okay, you have to be a little more careless, I guess. I mean, at that point, I think that's gonna be something with eating, maybe?
입술 만 원.
오, I've seen Red Velvet do this. It was disturbingly hilarious.
무슨 소리예요 이게?
그러니까 이거죠. 박성훈 하면 박성훈 이렇게 하는 거. 박성훈,
박성훈. Why do they still look attractive when they do it? But like we all look ugly.
안녕하세요 양정원입니다. 안녕하세요 양정원입니다. 오, 잘하죠.
아, I think you need smaller lips to succeed. So Sung Hoon can't do it. How is it? Because he has sharp teeth. Yeah, that's true too. So I think Nikki and like Jungwon might. Oh, that was scary. See, they have like thicker lips. Like Nikki and Sungwoon have like thicker lips. So their strategy is a little different. But Sungwoon and Hee-sung, they're not even. They're just doing this. Even when it's not your turn. Aww. Their faces. Well, you didn't explain that beforehand. You didn't explain that first. Drama titles. That's what 2PM, right? Oh, it's so creepy how he does it. That was so close. You can't pronounce it, help him. There you go. Someone showed their teeth. Sanu!
뭐 하는 거야, 언니?
뭐 했어, 뭐 했어? 그냥 제가 말을 해버렸어.
네? 그것도 돼요?
그것도 돼요? To be fair, though, he was asking a question.
Go.
Fruit.
붉은 프루트.
I hate the love how he's doing this. Don't laugh! Yisung and Sunny were the culprits. God, I just freaking love his eyebrows. I know this is weird, but like... All their eyebrows, actually. Some of them is just the best, but like... I love like Jungwon's eyebrows. Eyebrows are so cute.
만
원? 천원 아니야? 4만? 이상
사이렌스. 역시 높은
가격. Put two members to sleep in 5 minutes. Put them to sleep.
아니, 저걸 어떻게 해요?
아이고, so you have to literally put them in bed and like put them to sleep. I think Jay and probably like Hee-sung. Hee-sung sleeps in. Does that mean he... But maybe that means he doesn't go to sleep early. Like, maybe that means he's bad at going to sleep. I would think Nikki, because he's young, but sometimes that makes it harder to sleep too. Who seems like they could sleep fast? Jay and... Jay offered. And... I want to say Nikki, but I don't think it's Nikki. Jungwon?
잠깐만, 근데 이거... 그러니까 혼자 자는 게 아니라 재우는 거예요.
재워야 돼. 저건 뭐야?
저 play with his hair.
무슨 하는 사람 같아.
여기 뭔가 택견해야 될 것 같은데.
와 이거 진짜. A lot of people like it when you play with their hair. Wait, but only you put two members to sleep?
원래 옆에서 같이 자야지 같이 잠이 와요.
제이크 형이랑 제이 형.
제이, okay.
저희도 일단 다 조용해야 돼요, 진짜.
맞아.
오케이.
I want to see Jake, but I don't know. I didn't get much. That's so weird. Play with his hair. Play with his hair. Guys love it when you play with their hair, right? I don't know.
Let's go.
You have to like do something though. That's gonna make him. I don't. Unless he likes it. Does he like ASMR?
Okay, okay. 진짜 죄송합니다 이제.
내가 자장가 불러줄게.
Okay.
잘 자라 우리 동생.
You gotta be sweeter. You're being too loud.
우리 동생 for tonight.
He's gonna fight. Aww. I don't know why it's so endearing to see Jungwon like petting them.
뭐하고 와? 몇 분 남았나요? 3분! 진짜 이제 집중합시다.
그냥 자는 척만 해요. 어차피 못해요.
Just pretend to sleep like out loud. I can't. They're trash. Aww. I think Jay might be asleep, man. Jake, I don't know if Jake was a good choice. Yeah, his chin. Oh no, why are you doing that? What? I don't care. If they're really... If you pop the balloon, they're gonna wake up. Unless we're popping it, but like, you would freak out even if you're awake, because they're blindfolded. Why would you? Okay, Jay's asleep. Unless he's just really good at. No, he's. I think he's awake.
웃지 마, 웃지 마, 웃지 마.
제이크는 안 자는 것 같아.
No. Is he sleeping? Okay, I can't tell. I was like, he's... But... they must be heavy sleepers. What did you earn? 50.
자 이제 공기가 뭘지.
공기.
어 공기죠 공기.
Is this a one episode thing? We could have definitely made this two episodes. But I mean, I'm kind of fine with the one episode thing. Because I'm kind of tired of two parts.
Yeah.
Unless it's just part one of this. Oh, they went too fast for that. All members must catch a total of wait, what? Oh, to count, okay.
아, 7명 다 해서 20개 이상 잡으면 되네.
20 in total.
성훈이 형이 나, 하는 게 나다고?
나 애초에 잘했는데? 나 학교 한참 이거 유행했었는데? 다 까먹었네. 와, 나 이거 진짜 이거 동생이랑 진짜 많이 했대.
성훈 loves his little sister.
잘하네. 잘한다, 이거 동생은 진짜 많이 했대.
이거 근데 이렇게 했는데 만약에 so 이렇게 해서 못 잡으면 실패. 그러면 많이 되는 것도 안 된다.
어떻게 해요? 엄마... 어떻게 처음 어떻게 해요?
It's so cute that they have to always teach Nikki. See what I mean about like they are young and they're kids, so like you're still learning things, and it makes the show more interesting. Like, cause I don't know.
근데 이렇게 많이 잡히잖아. 근데 이게 자신 없잖아. 뭐 왜 여섯 개야? 뭐야?
왜 여섯 개야?
딸이 하나 더.
이거 아닌데.
근데 봐, 이렇게 잡혔어. 이게 다 잡을 자신이 없어. 그러면 몇 개 떨어뜨려도 돼.
I'm noticing a lot of Jake and Nikki right here. 아,
몇 개 떨어뜨리면 안 돼요? 안 돼요? 안 돼? 돼요? 아, 여기 돼요.
옆으로 잡아도 돼요.
As long as you're catching it.
하나라도 잡아줄게. 오케이, 성훈이 도전!
도전!
파이팅, 파이팅! 도전!
도전! 근데 형 실패해도 돼요.
아, 그러네.
맞아, 형 실패.
하나, 둘. 이게 이제 1단이에요.
But just say go for it, right?
너무 어려운데요?
아, 맞다. 저렇게 했습니다.
오. 3단 이제?
오. 좋아, 좋아. 오,
잘한다.
오.
Okay. I mean, he said he played it with his sister, so. Wait, it's Mitchell's. Okay.
두 개.
도전.
That's okay, too.
오케이. 던져서 잡아. 아니야.
He has one here, so.
오. 오케이. 오, 5년.
5.
9년. 손가락 잡아, 잡아. 야, 너무 위로 올리면 안 돼.
야, 그냥 한 개만. 한
개만. Weird fingers. Did you get one? Okay, 10.
잠깐만, 어떻게 된 거야? 9년이에요?
Or no, none. Oh, shoot.
오, 가자!
So we're at 9.
오, 가자! 3년! 12년!
오, 그 점!
야, 할 수 있어. 손에 5개 잡을 수 있지.
아, 나 아스트 안 했네. 아, 나 아스트 안 했네.
This is not gonna work. There's no, it's not even gonna add up that way.
끝났어요. 야, 너가 잡을 이제 내 것까지 같이 해봐 이거.
같이
어떻게?
I don't want. Unless it is a master. I don't think it's gonna work. We're really relying on Sunny this episode. It's not gonna work.
잡아.
어차피 안 돼. 잠깐, 제가 그럼 한번 많이 해볼게요. 두 손 가능?
오, 받아.
He was being way too eager.
혹시 25년으로 한 번만 더 가능한가요?
Why are you raising it?
25년, 여러분.
공기를 누가 발명했을까?
이거 옛날에 좀 둘러했어.
아니, 잡았는데 없어.
진짜 그냥 둘러했다고요?
어, 그냥 둘러했어. 우와.
오, 됐다. 과연?
야, 이거 잘해야 돼.
Let's go.
이거 잘해야 돼.
Let's go.
아이.
Oh, okay. 3. That looks like way more. Oh, I see. They're double-sided. Like, I saw like 4 different colors, and I thought they were 4 different pebble things, but they're like camouflage. Like, they're like 1, but 2 different colors.
네, 지금까지 NF뿐이었습니다.
I mean, it's a lot of money.
뭐야?
야, 한식도 시켜라.
재밌다.
분식 어때요?
어, Nikki, see, Nikki is such a kid. Like, he's so intrigued with it. It's nice to see that curiosity.
그거 3만 원이면 사, 우리.
이렇게 평 편하게 방송해도 되나?
I, is this gonna be a two-parter? I'm really curious. I know, maybe not.
와 진짜 편해. 아 진짜 잘한다. 나 진짜 잘한다. 진짜 잘.
Someone loves those trips.
열심히 보여줘?
꿈에서 보여줘?
막 보여줘?
이리 와! They're so cute. I love them so much. They make me so happy. Look at this little picnic.
감사합니다.
They covered the Coke logo. I love it.
양꼬치. 내가 그렇게 한 번에
떨어져 양꼬치.
여기 있는
맛있다. 저희도 영화 뭐냐? 저 뭐라 하죠? 몽글이? 아니? 먹방?
네. 조금 덜 봐.
The round thingies.
감사합니다.
The round, please pass over the round things.
깔아놓으면
하자. He's Korean and he doesn't know it. That's such a mood.
그래도 저희끼리 이렇게 파자마 파티하면서 음식도 먹으니까 되게 좋네.
난 멤버들하고 짜는 게 정말 좋아.
진짜.
그냥 게임하는 게 재밌어.
I know. I like to see them do this.
너무 맛있어.
Who's playing with the? Nikki's playing with the teddy bear. Interrupting the jam, please.
Steak. Steak.
Steak. Oh my God, his voice! I never heard his voice sound like that. It's weird. So they won't advertise the Coke, but they'll say it. I really wish this was a two-parter, to be honest. I think they could have done way more games than this. But it's nice, it's nice. Next week. I am so tired of fishing. I'm tired of watching people fish. Oh, I'm tired of it. I'm sorry, I watched so many groups and I've seen way too much fishing in the last like couple weeks. It's so annoying. Okay, it's fine. I'm sure they'll make it work. I literally just watched NCT Fish for 20 minutes. Wow, but Jay looks really good, okay. I hate fishing. I hate it. It's okay, but it's in hype and they'll probably make it like something fun. Alright, well that is it for this video. I'm so glad I got to watch it before I left. Because I'm now catching up with other group shows like Gravity and Victon. I'm watching their shows and the boys. I have so many things I'm watching and they all have like 30 episodes or like 10 episodes or something. Like I have to catch up with them. So I don't want to lag anywhere and I really don't want to lag behind on Enhypen stuff because it'll be too stressful. It took me a long time to catch up with Twice in 17, so I don't want to lag anywhere. So I'm glad I got to watch it. It would be like less stress on my mind. And it was a really good episode. I would have definitely been sad to like have to wait to watch it. So I'm glad I got to watch it. That is it for this video. I have Enhypen and Hi on Patreon, their debut showcase. Some other stuff if you're a multi-stan, you know. And that's it. So I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye. 3, 4, 5, 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 3.